What's up, guys? Caleb here from SRKCycles.com, and you're looking at a 2000 Yamaha V-Star 650. Now, the beauty of these 650s is that they literally have made this bike since the dawn of the age, and it has, like, never changed. Up until... Yeah, I don't think it's ever changed. This bike is amazing. If you're buying a starter bike, don't buy a 2010 650. Like, don't pay more for a 2010 650 versus a 2000. Like, they're basically the same bike. They're all carbureted. They're awesome starter bikes. That chrome is looking good. They are awesome starter bikes. But yeah, I mean, they're so similar. It's like buying a Rebel, a 2012 Rebel versus a 2013 Rebel versus a 2000 Rebel. You might as well just get whatever's cheaper if it runs. Got some scratches there on the rear fender. That's kind of how I feel about these bikes. They're great starter bikes. Got some scratches there. The bags are super ugly, just throwing that out there. Some people love this buffalo leather. It looks super saggy and gross. Not gonna lie, do not like it. Back tire is in great shape. It's got plenty of tread life. Got some pipes. Got a nice little Cobra sticker there. Those are not Cobra pipes. They at least don't sound like it. And they have no logo on them. Tank is in good shape, guys. There's some scuffs, like real fine scuffs. You can't really see it. This is gonna be someone's like first or second bike. Don't worry too much about that. But I wanna tell you exactly what's wrong with this just in case you're buying it from like Venezuela and I ship it to you and you're like, this is not at all as described. Got little stone chips up here, some scratches on this front fender. Scratch right there, scratch right there. Actually, this front fork looks really good for the age. It's actually pretty impressive. Front tire, boom, plenty of tread. You know, the board's got some rust on them. Look at that. Not a huge deal. It's got a nice little scuff there on the front of the tank. All this chrome, they all are carbureted, no matter if you buy like a 2019 or this one. Nah, I'm just joking. Like, a 2010 is going to be just as carbureted as this one. Little tiny tear in the seat there. All in all, though, the seat looks pretty darn good. 15,000 miles. It's got this little pouch up here, which is actually kind of cool. Looks almost like brand new, like you put it on right before you traded it in. As far as beast up. Cobra pipes, they're definitely louder than the stock, so I could be totally wrong on that one. It's got these highway pegs, I'm gonna point that out. Guys, this is a good looking bike. Like I said, 2000 V-Star 650, great starter bike, great bike if you're starting on a 250 Rebel and you're like, hey, I don't really want to jump into something crazy. This is a great bike. This is a great bike for a girl. This is a great bike for a guy in college just wanting to commute by something cheap. Don't fool yourself. It's not that much slower than the V-Star 1100. So if you are like, it's between this and the V-Star 1100 and it's like your first bike, just buy this one. I'm a big fan of this bike, guys. I think it's a very nice bike. I think they run great. I think they're super affordable. But make sure to check out the test drive on this bike. I'm sure Sean's going to love it. And thanks a ton for watching, guys.